शादीशुदा लोगों के बारे में, थोड़ा सा मैच्योर एडल्ट लव स्टोरी है, डिसफंक्शनल मैच्योर एडल्ट लव स्टोरी।
सो हाउ डिड यू ब्रिंग इट टू ऑन स्क्रीन, बिकॉज़ देयर मेनी कॉम्प्लिकेशंस जब हम एक्स्ट्रा मैरिटल अफेयर्स इनके बारे में यू ऑल नो अबाउट इन ऑडियंस।
बाय ओह अच्छा,
आई वाज लाइक व्हाई वुड आई नो
दिस ऑन स्क्रीन, लाइक कैसे आपने वो सब
well, I actually, I'm just here for support. I'm in no way related to this show, except for the fact that my husband has directed it. So I think all questions should be directed at him.
How did I bring it on the screen? Means, kuch personal experience tha nahi, if that's what
I
you're
hope
asking.
Not. I hope not.
But,
I mean, the... Look, center, kya?
Namaste, want you to address again.
हाँ बोलिए, मैं आपको यहाँ से सुनूँ।
मुझे तो people will connect to the show।
हाँ। See, I think identify करना इतना मुश्किल नहीं है, because it's not just about an affair, it's about relationships. अब in this case she's married, she happens to meet up, जो आप देखेंगे अभी, she happens to meet up with some old flames of hers. What happens when there's chemistry with people who are not the person that you're who's not the person that you're married to, or jahan tak relatability, I think har kisi ke relationship mein, like the title says, it's really not that simple. Koi kisi tarah se khush hota hai, koi kisi tarah se khush nahi hota, na khush hote hain relationship mein. I think that's true of just about everybody, especially urban India. So I think it's very easy for audiences in this country to connect, because it's a reality, so there's no shying away from that. नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं,
कम ऑन, यू कैन टेल देम द ट्रूथ।
बिल्कुल नहीं,
रियल लाइफ रियली, आपको लगता है वो अगर अफेयर कर रहे हो तो मेरे सामने बताएंगे आपको?
अफेयर के ए के बारे में भी कुछ नहीं।
सो सर, हाउ दिस आईडिया केम टू योर माइंड?
द आईडिया वाज एक्चुअली चारुदत्त आचार्य, ही इज द राइटर। तो जब मैं व्हेन वुड कांटेक्टेड मी, वो ऑलरेडी एक स्क्रिप्ट लिख चुके थे जो मैंने पढ़ी और मुझे काफी अच्छी लगी, एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स आई वर्कड ऑन इट वंस आई केम ऑन बोर्ड। तो आइडिया तो खैर उनका था, बस मेरे लिए ये अट्रैक्टिव था कि देयर वाज एन इमीडिएट कनेक्ट विद द स्टोरी, नॉट बिकॉज इट्स अबाउट एन अफेयर, बट क्योंकि जो कहानी है वो काफ़ी रिलेटेबल रिलेशनशिप ड्रामा है, और रिलेशनशिप्स आई थिंक आई मीन हर किसी की लाइफ में होते हैं, और हर किसी की लाइफ में रिलेशनशिप्स कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एट सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम हो ही जाते हैं। सो इट वॉज़ फन टू सी दैट, एंड इट वॉज ऑल्सो एक्साइटिंग बिकॉज डिजिटल जो है एक मीडियम है विच गिव्स यू द फ्रीडम टू एक्सपेरिमेंट विद जॉनर्स जो शायद किसी हद तक फिल्म पे भी आप ना कर पाएँ आज के टाइम में, क्योंकि शायद कमर्शियल फिजिबिलिटी या व्हाटएवर योर रीजंस माइट बी, जो कॉम्प्लेक्स कॉम्प्लिकेटेड स्टोरीज होती हैं उनको थोड़ा सा सिंप्लीफाई करना पड़ता है फिल्म के लिए मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स, नॉट ऑलवेज। डिजिटल में ये एडवांटेज था, और वूड की टीम काफ़ी उस लिहाज से अच्छी थी कि यू हैड कंप्लीट फ्रीडम टू एक्सप्लोर व्हाटएवर यू वांटेड टू एंड व्हिचएवर वे यू वांट टू, एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स आई गॉट अ कास्ट व्हिच प्रीटी मच हेल्प्ड इन एवरी व्हिच वे बिकॉज दे आर एक्सीलेंट ऑलरेडी।
Okay. Yeah, being a mom, I think number one, it's not that simple for sure. Other than that, I think marriage in itself is not that simple, and I'm sure lots of people will agree. And which is why I think ये जो कहानी है वो सिर्फ मेरे हिसाब से सिर्फ urban audiences के लिए नहीं है. I think any woman, any man who's been married long enough, उन सबको कहीं ना कहीं अपनी रिलेशनशिप की कुछ झलकियाँ इस शो में दिखाई देंगी। आई होप दैट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू प्रमोट हैविंग अफेयर्स इन एनी वे, बट आई थिंक इट्स डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू बी समथिंग विच विल मेक हस्बैंड वाइफ बोथ नोटिस कि हम कहाँ अपनी रिलेशनशिप में गलत जाते हैं, एंड हाउ क्विकली वी कैन रेमेडी दैट, बिकॉज इट्स वेरी नेचुरल फॉर एनी वन टू फील द वे द कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस शो फील, एंड like I said, I hope the audience finds it relatable and there's a small little lesson or a wake up call in this somewhere.
Thank you
everyone.
Thank you sir.
Thank you. Everybody rolling? Center look. Chalo bhai, good evening everyone. Hi. It's not that simple, हाँ यार, that's the story of everyone's life ना।
Yes, आप लोगों की life में क्या-क्या simple?
मेरी life में भाई कुछ भी simple नहीं है। I'm married, I have a child।
ये
It's quite simple.
It's quite simple.
Yeah.
You do what your wife says, life will be simple.
Yeah. Well, it's not so hard.
Sorry? Itna simple nahi raha. I think life is not simple yet.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I don't know, yeah. Life is as complicated or as simple as you choose for it to be. So,
I've seen nothing actually.
You haven't seen the trailer?
I haven't even seen the trailer.
Bad friend.
I've come to watch. Dan, for those of you who don't know, Danish is a very, very old, very, very dear friend of mine. We made a film together. So I'm really excited to see what he's done today. लेकिन ट्रेलर मैंने देखा नहीं है।
So what are you expecting आज के what are you expecting?
See, I'm knowing Danish for as many years as I do. I think he has a great understanding of interpersonal relationships, and as such, I think he's going to have done something very, very interesting with this. Particularly the idea of three people in a relationship where it's a little complicated. I think that's something that Danish should handle very, very well. नहीं मैंने देखी है परसों तो रिलीज हुई है गिव मी अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ टाइम आई डेफिनेटली चेक इट आउट आई मीन हु डजंट लव धोनी
अच्छा इमरान दंगल का भी पोस्टर आया अगर आपने ये देखा होगा
हैव यू सीन दैट
नहीं
वो भी नहीं देखा
नहीं
बैड नेफ्यू
यार मैं आई डोंट रियली फॉलो दिस स्टफ ट्रेलर्स पोस्टर्स एंड ऑल
इट्स अ वेरी नाइस
अच्छा जाहिर सी बात है अच्छी होगी आमिर मामू की फिल्म है इस वक्त मैंने कुछ तय नहीं किया है इट विल टेक मी अ लिटिल मोर टाइम टू डिसाइड
Yeah,
my take on this is that unfortunately we live in a society where people voice their opinions and goons turn up at your house to beat you up. So that's something I really like to avoid in life. I don't have the time to deal with those guys.
But Imran, as an ambassador of Bollywood,
I'm not an ambassador of Bollywood. I'm a citizen. I'm a simple person. More than anything in life, what I want is to not have gundas turn up at my house and threaten to kick my ass. That's why I say it's not worth it. Meet me personally, we'll talk. Now you're asking me publicly, I'm saying I don't want anyone to come to my house and threaten to burn my house down. Thanks, guys. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Which we all know is what is going to happen.
I think many things are simple in my life. I have a routine that I follow every day. I take my dog down for a walk. That's quite simple. I drop my children to school. That's pretty simple. But I think is shehar mein just basically navigating through the city is a little bit difficult. Making a living is not that simple. Relationships are not that simple. Whether it's with your loved ones or with siblings or your wife, or I mean, there's always complications. So I think it's not that simple. Whenever you think of things that are not that simple, it's human relationships. Yeah, I think aajkal online is a lovely space for fresh new content. More interesting writing is coming online, and I think after I saw the trailer, it was really intriguing to me because we don't get to see that kind of stuff on our television shows. So I think the online space is a lovely place for it to thrive, and I'm just hoping that this space grows and there's better writing and better opportunities for acting and directors. So it's really a space that I'm really very, very excited about.
Right. As you said, it is, you know, explored a lot easier online is the thing. So would you want to experiment with it in future sometime? Like, would you want to do a show or probably, some videos, YouTube videos,
do you want to be yeah, I mean, most definitely. In fact, I made an appearance in a show recently for TVF for on a show called Tripling, which was a lot of fun. But that was just like a one-off thing. But yes, I am very, very interested because I think we have a lot of talented actors in our city, in our country, and I think the online space, once it grows, it just gives more opportunities for actors, writers, and directors to express themselves, and that's a lovely thing.
Aapke upcoming projects kuch batayenge kya plans hai abhi, film kaun si aane wali
hai? Ek film hai Tridev, hopefully that will release sometime early next year. There's another film which will hopefully release middle of next year, which is in a thriller space. So these are the two films that I'm working on.
Thank you.
Wait.